On the 25th of March, we're going to have communities coming together to listen and learn from our event around hate crime and our approach to tackling hate. Communities will be asking questions around how to report hate crime, how to increase the reporting of hate crime, how prosecutions will take place, and what approach communities can take by working together to tackle hate in the city. It's really important for us to take people's concerns around hate crime seriously, so we can increase their confidence in reporting. We can reassure communities that there's a zero tolerance approach to hate crime within the City of Birmingham. We hope you'll be able to join us at the Moaf Trust Bawdsley Centre in Sparkbrook on the 25th of March 2019.